The 70-year-old Francis Romero was in a coma in the hospital. His dog was allowed to stay with him, did not break away day and night. After a month, Francis woke up from the coma with the words, "Where is the white angel who constantly whispered that everything would be all right?"